test today, y'all.
I'm about to eat.
In econ, which is next period. Are we gonna study? Nope. Why? Because we already know. We gonna cook. We gonna cook, Lay?
Man. You feel me? I'm like a five-star chef when it comes to this test and stuff.
Uh-oh.
Like, five-star chef. Like, I ain't even really gotta study too much because I pay attention in class. You feel me? If you pay attention in class, you'll never have to study. So basically what I'm saying is, if you're a good guesser, just guess. Some people are good guessers and some people aren't. Okay? And if you're a good guesser, guess. Okay? Because that's really all you can do is guess. And
done.
Yeah, that's really all. Why? I take the wheels. Sometimes I like to do eeny, meeny, miny, moe on the answer choices.
Wise words from Anaya, I guess.
What's in your pocket?
See, this why. This why you can't be around Anaya. She asked me what's in my pocket. Like, how did she know?
Bro, I can see in your pocket. Like, be chill. Quit trying to seem like I'm some big bad gorilla.
But we play Udo, y'all. Let's pray I don't get cooked again. It was a rough first round, but you know, at least I didn't get beat by. You feel me?
For the truth, I look better under you. I can lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody's
who have the least amount of cards?
Me.
I was cooked.
Now you got three, Chewy.
Let me show y'all my fit for today, cause it's kind of cute.
But I did win twice. So
I'm here for a pit. When you trying to get the money for the rent. Go Christian. Alright, y'all. We're going to third period now. Braylon left his phone and didn't even know.
Damn, bro.
That's kind of crazy. He don't know. He don't know nothing.
Yeah, me, you know.
All right, guys.
Oh, shit.
Oh, there go Jazz, y'all. Here go her.
Hey, y'all. She's so lame. Hey, Jazz, I miss you so much.
Now she go try to say it.
Braylon, where are you going?
Bye-bye. You forgetting something?
Oh, this Braylon phone?
No.
She's stupid.
All right, y'all, we just dropped Anaya off at class. Now we on the way to my class. And yeah. Hey, coach. Hey, go Coach O'Brien. Yeah. I'm walking with a purpose to get to class, you know? Because you can't be late. Mm-mm. There's Emmanuel. He doesn't see me. We finna go take this test, y'all, and we gonna pass. Because that's what we do. That's what we do. All right, bye, guys. Y'all.
Put them on the front line.
So y'all know, like, how I was just walking in the hallway. Well, that was like some time ago. But I'm walking in the hallway to class, and then the freaking what's it called? Internal lockdown. Internal lockdown drill.
They got him out.
Turn on. Mid passing period. And I had to run to class. Like, the teachers made us run to the nearest classroom. Like,
I already
see me dashing here. I was looking all confused. The lights was off. Yeah, it's kind of scary, y'all.
Man, we need one of them biz moments, y'all.
Hey, this isn't like you. This is the Damian we know and love.
We're going to weights.
Yeah, we're going to weights. I don't know what exactly we're going to do because we have like shorted periods today. And I didn't bring any clothes, so.
Yeah. I did. I got shorts on and I got a shirt in this pocket.
Yeah, no. I'm just here. Let's pray I don't get yelled at. But you know, it was stink over here.
It always do.
Lockdown, bro. Why you ain't watched the lockdown?
Hey, oh, shit. To work out. Let's go. Ain't no day off.
What?
Doors. Warm up. Let's go. Everybody gets through. It's 50 minutes. I'm not going to stand around and look at y'all. All your phones are info for 50 minutes. Where everybody needs to get the upper body warm up on. Let's go. You can work out in what you got on. but we will work out. Tyler!
The flash of
water. Y'all have to take a shot. I'm still listening to wait for
Where are your shoes?
They're right here. I didn't go far. I had just took them off to do this little, what's it called? I don't even know what it's called. Look at this picture, y'all. It's so cute. Aww, thank you. Get it, Mark.
Hold on, hold on. Get it, Tyler. Come on. Tyler.
I don't know what makes them think I can bench press with the 35 on there.
He's talking about take it off, bro. He's trying to take it off.
I'm not the best spot either, I'm sorry.
How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall. Tell me. How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Everybody was good. Yo, we hijacking everything. We up in here. Where's Darwin at? Y'all want to see my dad? Darwin, say hi to the vlog. This is Pops, y'all.
What's good?
Okay, on the head. Head top. Hey, Jake, what are you going to say about that? Post-game interview, what you got to say? Okay, that's it. Hey, yo, Mark, how you doing, man?
Great, brother, how you doing?
What you say, yo? To the ball, man. What up to the ball, man?
Man, weights has been...
Hey, Sam, what you doing, man? Say what's up to the ball, man.
What's up, y'all?
Yeah. It's a big country white boy right now. Yes, sir. Yee-yee. Oh, my God. It's the Evan Wilson. What do you want to say, man?
What's good, gang?
And he said, what's good, gang? Yeah. He might be in a gang. It's called the Smart Kid Gang. I ain't in that one. We gonna get score predictions today. Hey, yo, Diggy. Score prediction. What you get? What you got? Crazy. Hey, is it a win? Okay. That's all we need. That's a dub for today. That's a dub.
I just hope this pep rally is somewhat entertaining. There's Oscar. He likes to think he's Neymar, but he's not.
We got.
Can he bought this at my old job?
That's
what he bought it.
Now
I remember.
It was Zoomies.
Was it
Zoomies?
Those are my glasses.
No, they're my glasses.
They're
my glasses.
Y'all look.
Yo,
I forgot to get
one.
Can you get two, please?
We're
going
to be going to the
pep
rally soon, y'all.
I've been going every day, PB&J's. I have not missed a PB&J day.
Mmm.
Yeah. I might
have. I got pizza today, y'all. I normally pack my lunch, but you know.
It's the best thing to create it all ever.
Cuzzo here.
What is that? Jar here. Right over there. How I be when I be vlogging? What's up, guys?
I don't know how she be, but it's too valid. Nah, I'm taking over. It's Dame got van. Dame got fans chaining. She said, where have you been?
Stop!
She nasty. She eating that school food, bro. You need a salad or something. That's actually good for you. That school food is trifling.
Look,
Nah, though. I got to make sure Cuddy got me out here. I just got another offer today. Hopefully, I'll get another one.
And another one.
But nah, though. We got the other Damien over there, but I think he already been in the vlog, so...
He hasn't been in the vlog, actually. Okay. The only person been in the
other
vlog.
Damien.
Two Damien's is greatness, man.
Greatness, man.
We don't have our way for
you. I'm not D1, though. That's on him.
He gonna be D1 if he keep doing track, but you know, Dame might take over in that, too.
Y'all like the pink pants, man?
I got pink on my shirt. Show my shirt. Yay!
I'm a baddie.
She thinks she a baddie, but she not classy. Ooh. She eating them fries just like a fatty.
Somebody gotta make my bag.
The back is big, the back is broad.
Fat back.
The back is 2 feet long.
No, what's that?
Nah, you got the Miller stamp of approval. And we'll be back.
All right, y'all. It's a dick takeover, you feel me? Two valid reds.
Jersey, the
what?
Jersey.
Look at the back. The back is broad. I need Dyla to put a ruler on her back. On my segment, I'm finna walk around. I'm finna ask people random questions.
Two valid vlog. The famous two valid.
Chill.
No. Am I on the...
You own
the heat. Let me make sure I look good.
Let me give you a second.
Okay, let me see now. What's up, bro? Like, Jyla, can we collab, bro? Like, you playing? Where's she at?
She's over there.
Come on.
Bro, Jyla, you gonna have fun watching all this? Cause we just me walking. She's right there.
Listen, cause he, I didn't start running.
I want to go. Listen, I want to go to that trampoline park.
Nope, we're gonna have a basketball tournament. Listen, you can be captain of your team. I can be captain of my team.
That's what I was gonna say.
She got 30 on her team first.
Listen, I got big 30.
Come on, we go to the trampoline park.
Biggest 30.
Trampoline park.
I can't track. I can hurt myself. I already thought of it. I got shut down yesterday by the coach. I was like, no, you can't go to trampoline park.
We at Dink House.
We can be at
Dink
House.
I get my team.
We can definitely be at Dink House.
God, I want to see my McKee.
Tune in, bro.
Okay. All right, y'all. Lunch just ended. I got my phone back. No clue what they were doing. But, you know. We walking. The day is almost over. Thank God. These people looking at me crazy because I'm just walking with my phone in my hand. But do I care? Oh my God, I see somebody with a pink wig on. Oh my God, I'm finna show y'all. Should I show y'all? I don't know. Guys, I see Steven. I see him. Say hey, vlog.
Hey, vlog.
Hi, y'all.
There's Steven. Say hi. Scared you, dude. This sixth period, y'all. Pass running. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. You know,
both hands ready.
Hold this, good. I'm ready, sir.
That's right.
Hey, I'm big. Look at me. Look at me. I ain't been on here in a minute.
Oh, bro.
Bro, every time y'all do that, bro, I just be like, bro, do y'all dislike somebody?
You think you give it?
I'm done. Ball game. Tickets. All right, where we going? Oh, yeah.
I'm going to G-Hall. Upstairs and downstairs.
I'm about to go there, and I'm gone.
All right.
All right, catch up.
We got four.
Yo, brother.
He's gonna go without the pass. Y'all know Queasy. Y'all remember Queasy. Y'all know he stay trolling, but
yeah. Nah, he stays good. We taking a pass to Lil C.
CJ, y'all just seen Lil C. We done brought him up. We done brought him up.
And waiting to evil. Come, thick night and cover the world in the darkest dark smoke.
Here you go.
Thank you.
CJ.
Get on top of the pallet.
That's rude.
Yes, oh. Duh. What do you think?
That's rude.
You murdering demon wherever you hide.
Number three.
I'm doing my job. We got one more pass and running, then we done. Get it ding. Get it ding. Hold on, we gotta. Get it ding. Get it ding. Get it ding. Get it ding.
Hold on.
Oh my god, we get cookies. Is he dog? Oh my god.
What's getting with the vlogging? How y'all living?
It's pink week. It's Friday.
Yep.
It's pink
time.
Friday. Pep rally time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Gotta wait for all these freshmen to file in. Hopefully no commotion going on.
Hopefully she let me in. Why is she over here learning cheers? She not even doing them right.
I'm learning my cheers and I have a game today, guys.
She not even doing them right.
Hashtag last minute.
She should have been in
That's why you took quite my break.
She should have been. She should have been and learned.
Put it in the description. Put it on the screen. You better.
What am I putting on the screen?
Put my YouTube on the screen.
Hold on, wait. Where you wanted that? Put your hand on it. She should have been learned it. Y'all know why she didn't learn her cheers? Because she be at practice worried about me when I be running past.
Hi, Jalen.
Yo.
Are you guys going to the game?
Bye. Hey guys, it's the end of sixth period. We looking for Steven. I don't know where he at. Normally I see his big head and like a group of kids, but I'm not seeing it. Yeah, we finna go to seventh period. That's gonna be the period we go to the pep rally in. Am I excited? I guess. I do not see this big head little boy. Am I tripping? It took 10 years. There's Evan too. I said, I'm walking a little too far. What took you so long?
I had to put my computer stuff up. He gave us computers. That's funny.
I'm Mr. Chico Six. I wanna da da da. Oh, cause you're so thick. Girl, cause I stay so far.
Bro, I'm hungry. Like, what the f?
Like, the world, Marcel.
I'm freaking hungry, bro. Like, I know I'm funny right now.
Oh!
right, ladies and gentlemen, let's start with the freshman. Round of applause if you think she has the most pink spirit. How about our representative from the sophomore class? Representative from the junior and our representative from the senior class.
You see, I got no choice but to grind. Didn't ask to be alive, but I'm living. Will I die in the streets?
Oh, it popped off my head.
Get it.
Hello.
He's just over there. Dinkster! Dinkster!
I vlog.
Hi, guys.
Oh, that's Katara. This is Trinity. This is my girlfriend. I'm gonna be like an announcer, but I'm gonna be Australian when I do it. Hey, Jolly's vlog. We at the game right now. The score is 28-22. We up. Oh, they just got steal. Hold on, hold on. They finna go coast to coast. Hey, she swung it. Swung it to the top of the key. Oh, she faked it. She draws. Tough bucket, tough bucket, tough bucket. Soulja Boy is telling them right now. I don't know what Soulja Boy telling them, but.
Get out of my way.